Senator Binga Aluko slumps, dies in Abuja. A former governorship aspirant in Ekiti State, Senator Binga Aluko is dead. The Ode Ekiti-born politician, who was said to have died on Saturday after he collapsed in his office in Abuja, according to Television Continental, he was rushed to a hospital where he passed on. TVC reported that one of Aluko's aides, who spoke on condition of anonymity, told Radio Nigeria that Aluko was neither sick nor exhibited any symptom of sickness. Another source disclosed that the late politician died of a heart attack. He was the son of the late economist Professor Sam Aluko. Aluko, in 2018, contested the governorship ticket on the platform of the All Progressive Congress in Ekiti State. Aluko, popularly called SGA, was a member of the National Assembly between 1999 and 2003. On the platform of the People's Democratic Party. He represented Ekiti South constituency during this period.